science field guide, the Triceratops. One of my all-time favorite dinosaurs is the Triceratops. Its name means three-horned face because it had three horns on its head. The Triceratops is a herbivore that lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Triceratops also had a large bony frill to protect its neck from meat eaters. Three horns and a bony frill. You are a pretty powerful dino. Dino Dan's field guide, the Triceratops. Dino Dan!